The President, Goodluck Jonathan, has performed a groundbreaking ceremony for the nation's gas industry in Warri Delta State. Present at the ceremony are traditional rulers, the Minister of Petroleum Resources, Desiani Alison Madueke, Minister of Trade and Investments, Olusegun Aganga, Delta State's Governor, Emmanuel Oduagan, top government functionaries, rather, and members of the community. When completed, it will be Africa's largest gas industrial park, creating 5 million jobs.
I believe strongly that only by adding value to our natural endowments, such as the natural gas, can we truly industrialize and create more jobs for our young people. With our abundant natural resources, Nigerians will belong rightfully in the league of industrialized nations. This must relentlessly pursue and achieve. This initiative, in particular, will create hundreds of thousands of jobs during construction and many more even after construction, because the Honorable Minister of Petroleum and Trade and Investment has elaborated on that. It's my intention to make this industrial park one of the world's most desirable locations for investors in gas-based industries, such as fertilizer, petrochemicals, etc. We have therefore approved the designation of the park as a free trade zone in order to ensure its proper development as an attractive environment for investors, to enable competitive access to global markets for finished goods from this park. We are also granting it a full port status. And let me reassure you that this project will surely meet the world standard.